Reaching Over Beats mixtape in the streets. Top Rock, Amanda, we about to give it to y'all. Let's do it. Trying to get these goons to realize, if you live the same, you're losing your life. Boy, Satan got you hypnotized. That's real talk, I really do walk on that straight and narrow. God delivered me from sin, no longer praise that chrome barrel and that cash. Had my mind thinking all I needed was it. 5 G's a week, the devil paid your boy nice and quick.
That's why I'm on your block,
preaching Christ, because your life do matter. See, God have a plan for you while Satan wishes you disaster. The faster you say yes, the quicker you will be delivered. God made you so when you die, you will return to sender. God called me the ministry, and yes, I said yes. Just like Saul turned to Paul, thugs get a second chance. Come to me and I'll give you rest. Boy, Jesus said that, Matthew 11:28. Read it for yourself and get the facts. Isaiah 61:1 is the reason that I'm preaching. Reaching the lost and poor so they will not starve any season.
Zone of my home and lay and waste the day away. I'm unashamed, this ain't a game. Before I leave the house, I pray that I will have the courage to fulfill the great commission. I know God will give it, so I'm not hoping, I'm not wishing. Jesus sent me to share the message to the poverty-stricken areas. I'm not a theologian, but been chosen by the carrier. In America, we have the freedom to preach the gospel. So as a diehard Christian, I'm going to the places that are hostile.
Go out to the highways and byways that compel them goons to come in. Repent, repent, and repent. Turn from your sin, it will born again. My help come from the Lord, who made the earth and everything in it. So I'm all in, not on the fence, and with sin, I don't flirt with it. Christians, don't be afraid, take the gospel to the hood. They need to hear the gospel too. When they do, you'll feel good. Christ walked with the poor more than he did the rich. So stop making excuses, it's useless, and stick to the script.
Send me, I'll go. Cause we already know there's people out there dying. The people out there, they're shooting each other up. They need to know about this gospel, the gospel of Jesus Christ. If we don't give it to them, who will? We were called to go and make disciples in a time where life is hard. So we need to get off our grass and go preach the gospel to the streets, cause they need it too. You know what I'm saying? Let's go.
It's not about me, it's about G-O-D.
He gave me the strength and courage to take the gospel to the streets.
I said it's not about me, it's about G-O-D.
He gave me the strength and courage to take the gospel to the streets.
I said it's not about me, it's about G-O-D.
He gave me the strength and courage to take the gospel to the streets.
I said it's not about me, it's about G-O-D.
He gave me the strength and courage to take the gospel to the streets.